Gemini Panda TTV Young Totem Link. Oh, Crimson, are you there? My map, you will bow down to me.
Thank you. Is that? Oh, I couldn't hear over. Felix.
No, they're asking how the match is going.
Oh, it's pretty good. So far, they just, like, threw themselves at me. 2-for-1 gen, I'll take it. I will, tell you my news now. So, I was looking around for my headphones this morning. Or afternoon, I guess. And I found Mortal Kombat. And I started installing it, like, an hour ago. Yeah.
You have all the DLC, you just download.
Yeah, I was hoping the same thing. Police bug.
Do I run?
Yes, there. He's so mad. I know he. He thought I was gonna charge, and I said no. All right, I gotta go kick a gym. They're all hurt now. Let them do this. I don't have any stacks. Oh, it's because I hit space again.
He didn't know what the fuck to do.
Did not. Alright, get him. I don't have to worry about accidentally hitting him, because he won't be throwing his body at me. Get my stacks. A fucking totem? Dare you. Thank you for that. Act number one. I'm gonna see if I can still get that guy that was running all the way down the right side. Sneak up on him. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Young sleep, I'm putting you in a coffin. Oh. Don't worry, the TTV won't go down. Somebody's gonna be there at the pallet. Install the totem. See? Proud of them. Figure out. Thank you, bastard. I think this is their death hook. Put him over here, I guess. It's like three hooks right here. This is perfect. And now, it's snowballs. Because they're gonna go for I know, I saw that shit. Oh. Give me some more blood! I just got to slow him down so his DT was panicked. I just want everybody bleeding to give me this power. Oh. Not to worry, Ace. I'm not gonna tell you off the hook, but I will get this. Where are you gonna go? Dead heart.
The grave.
Alright.
Put him in a coffin.
Put him in a coffin. And then I'm gonna come back for a fucking Ace. Watch this. There you go. And gun. No, he's still over here trying to heal. Not to worry, Ace. Haven't forgotten about you. You stunned me. Dude, playing Oni is actually really fun when you get like some nasty shots.
Yeah, the problem is now how are you gonna find this bitch?
I know. I'm hoping she goes for the save, but if she doesn't, I just dash around. Probably. They're swift for sure, there's no way. Yeah, see, he said, fine hatch. She's gonna get it. Unless it's right here. Damn. Got a flashbang in hand.
He was ready.
Totally ready.
All the blood around that thing.
I saw that too. I was like, hmm. I just. I don't know why that's so satisfying to hear. Dude, my flicks are just on. I need to clip this one too.